The Nazi war machine was on its last legs, hammered on all sides by Allied forces. After so much sacrifice, so much horror, it seemed the world would wake at last from its nightmare. Instead, Hitler woke the dead. The Allies didn't stand a chance. Hitler's thralls were tireless, numberless, merciless. They came from everywhere. Nowhere was safe. But we formed a resistance, and we fought on despite the odds. The Dead War, we called it. After months of brutal losses, a volunteer squad turned the tide. They cast Hitler into another world, cutting the head from the snake. And yet still the war rages. Even with no leader and no purpose, the dead roam the earth in swarms a million strong. And us? Well, we're taking the world back, one bullet at a time.
Response from base. Something must be up with the radios. Better get back there before Bruno blows a fuse.
Here. Come on! You're the last out! We have been waiting for you! This lockdown, you know? Doors are supposed to stay shut!
Lockdown?
All right! Open up!
Welcome back! Good to see you're still in one piece!
What's with the lockdown? What happened?
The brass issued an evac order. We're getting out of this dump. Go talk to Bruno. He's been waiting for you.
Well, hey, we're getting out of here. You know what that means? No more cleanup duty.
Ah, grazie a Dio. You're alive.
What took you so long, eh? I thought we'd have to leave without you.
Sorry, no such luck. What's all this about anyway?
Orders came this morning. Milan's not safe anymore, so we're pulling out. Or we were, until the damned radios went down. Think you could help? Go upstairs and take over from Jack. Then we'll get you to your train.
I'll see what I can do.
Ah, you, hello there. You see the radio mast? Damn Ursks are all over it, and they just won't stay still. Maybe you could clear them out, eh?
I swear these things get dumber every day. Stand aside.
Ah, merci. Whenever you're ready, just... Search marksmanship, c'est magnifique! Amazing, you have the eyes of an orc. Mon ami, you are a true hero, a life saver. I thank you.
Testing, testing. Ah, thank the heavens it works. Now that's done, report to medical for a quick checkup. Then we'll see about getting you to your train, eh?
Oh, if it isn't the best kill squad in all of Italy. I trust you are being careful all day, yeah? Here, take a med kit. Never know when you might need fixing up.
Thanks, Doc. Appreciate it. Copy that. Thanks, Bruno.
Hey, Hotshot. Come here. You see this here workbench? You can use it to switch your old weapons for nice, shiny new ones. Don't be shy. Try it out. You can upgrade your weapons at workbenches as well, provided you have the right parts.
Thank you.
train full of zombies just crashed through the wall. Not husks, real zombies. The station's under siege.
Bastardo! No time to waste. Push forward through the station and get to that train. And look out for survivors as you go.
What you got for me? Damn it, the station's a wreck. Bruno, we're taking the long way around. You're dead coming off the train. Mine planted. on top of the coal carriage. Damn it, they're everywhere. Undead.
Gun them down and push forward.
Frag out! Planted. I just found the preacher you stashed, but it looks different. It's not going to blow my arm off, is it?
Pretty cool, right? I made some modifications. It's amplified shells, amplified ballistics. Feel free to test it out.
Oh, right. Good luck.
Surprise attacks. This is not an isolated incident. It's a coordinated assault.
But how? Where the hell did they come from?
I don't know. All surviving units are being ordered to fall back and regroup. Once we're safe, then we can start asking questions. Into that train, Alpha Squad. HQ needs you ready for action.
Damn, it's dark down here. Flooded, too. I don't like this.
Damn it, go in the water!
Suicider. Sorry about your friend. Thank you.
ground's collapsing. Chasm of lava just swallowed the tracks.
Lava? Oh, mamma mia. Can you still get to the signal house? Is it still there?
It's dead. The path has been destroyed. The only way across is over the fire.
Well, then you'll have to take your chances.
This is not what I thought I'd be doing today. That's it. It's a bad day to be dead. They're coming from the roof. Why are they coming from the roof? Thank you.
Jason, pull the lever and join me on the train!
There's a damn flamer? Aim for the tank on its back.
Side.